that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... that's south.
Focus up! Skill continues to grow.
I still can't read these. I told you. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The Mel, we made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing. What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Floor boy.
That doesn't mean it. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here? This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom told me there would be an interesting history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Ultrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also is big. There's only one.
Ah!
How'd you know that was this?
Boy, another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too.
Come on.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. For you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
Can you read it?
Yes, sir! Oh, this is Gurok, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Yunnan while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
I've seen this language before.
Find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this of the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Frasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. If this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to... Well, that's not going anywhere. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely Yoden. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
What does it say?
Sir! There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Still attached to
them. I see that. There.
Let's go! That's it! all this old stuff?
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Let's go!
There is a lot to see here. I should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.